Hi there, fantasy fans. Let's make sure I actually have some sound. And hi, it's Ash from Ash Music. We are here and we are making some more orchestral RPG music. We'll be finishing off the first watch, our loop project from last time, and then we'll be moving on to something new. What is that something new? Don't know. We'll find out when we get there. Let's revisit and let's see where we're at. First off is my keyboard. I guess that's working. Cool, right, let's have a listen. So these keep cutting out. They pees me off. So the time between those two. This kind of big grand sound there. And loop. Oh, I got that seamlessly. Pleased with that. All right. Let's pick up these problems one at a time. So the contents there. Internal mixer. Set back a tiny bit. Let's go from back here. This bit here, I wanted that to go ba ba ba. Bum, bum, bum. Zoomy, zoomy, go, noomy, noomy. Maybe. Oh, yeah, getting up a seventh. Love a seventh. That. Let's have that going on a tiny bit longer. When doing support, you got to stretch. Wait, lost my position. Scooch. There you go. Turn that. Cool. I feel like it's missing a bit of texture at the end there. It's got a lovely slow intro, nice build up. This is our home hub. This is our medulla, our phylic shrine. It's our nexus, but just listing all the From Software examples. I wonder. Ba ba ba. Slightly offset the rhythm like that, maybe? Ba 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 ba. Get out of it. Get out of it. Maybe? So that goes leading into it. This seems really mechanical. Like bum, 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 bum. It sounds really mechanical, not quite expressive enough. Needs to be held on a little bit longer. Ba, ba, ba. Better. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Just in context the rest. Someone do it soon, right? Mixer. Did that almost work? Let's listen to the beginning. Start a quick save. Always save frequently. Go. Thank you. to that ba bum bum bum. It just doesn't quite sit right. Let's take those. And dilute. It shows up the chords around it. Not quite. Get rid of those. Get out there. Frustrating to think about this, that is now flipping up on my timing. Do I want to keep it? Do I want to get rid of it? I don't know. I'm torn. I had Natalie and Brugler. I'm actually tempted. I'm going to revert back. I'm going to see how I can meet that. Texture is worrying me a little bit. I'm not worrying. There's the closeness of the two string parts, which are basically violins. Let's transpose these two down. See, they automatically sound better up there. Got a slightly more drawn outness to them, whereas the other one's a little bit sharper, a little bit crisper. So could you utilize the legato one? Sounds like it. Something like that, maybe? That could be. Yeah, that could be a little bit tasty. Om nom nom tasty. So that's where it goes. Sure. Oh, I quite like that. I do like that. Too growly down there. Yeah, all right. No, come back. What we're gonna do again, match that, because this is where it goes into odd times, because we're not anticipating doing stuff like this. View, piano roll. Right, now we do the matching. Why am I going Scottish? No. Excuse me. No. Go away. like that. Isn't that weird with everything else? It's a lovely bit of texture. Good job, Ash. Maybe something like that? No. Let's compare the same time. Shot that second there, because we're in E minor. That will add a nice bit of suspense. So yeah, you could, with the rest of the chord, you call it a modified ninth or a second, depending on how you want to look at it. Ninths are lovely for that resolution, or if they don't, again, just adds to suspense. This is meant to be like, although this is a home hub, this is your safe place, there's still the unerring danger of the outside world. And this safe hub could collapse at any time. You don't know that. You don't know. This is your first watch. Right. Could leave as that. It's three. Let's see. Do that. No, I feel like it needs to. It needs to resolve. This is not on, like, this is not an opening. I do quite like that lower down. I like it grizzly. Rawr. Dude. how seamlessly that loops. That makes me so happy. Strange cymbal sound in the background there. Are we done? Oh, do sugar snaps. We're actually done. Up that bit there. Shorten that. 64th. That's better. Go. I'm phenomenally happy with that. Try this. Try that. Exactly 1:30. Wow. Kaboosh. I am happy with that. I'm not going to export it just yet. I'll do that boring admin stuff at a later date. First watch. Done. New project. Empty. Alright, let's tear out my six pack. This is my personal six pack challenge. What I'll be doing six distinct level themes. The other one that I've got going for me.
Actually, let's open that bad boy up. Let's go back to start screen. Because it'd be here. The dark cave. And get a nice easy loop. Not sure if there's things I want to add to that. This is one of my ones that I've been doing like on my own, not on stream. Pounding in the background. Not too big, not too clever. This was nice, easy, and loopable. Perfect as that loop as well. It's like it's intentional or something. Right, let's get a new project big started up. I had a vague idea earlier. The kind of thing I wanted. This is something that's pushing me outside of my comfort zone a little bit. Because I want to get better at being a composer whilst I'm doing this. Hybrid key. No. Analog dreams. Which one is it? Nice. My shivers. Saw the name. How does it feel? Not that. Again, I'm an orchestral composer, damn it. Maybe it's hybrid keys. Jet skis, swim bells, music top. Where is it? It's like a specific. Is it Ethereal enough? Broken horn, lots of therapy, ceremony, maybe. Not quite. Bansuri, that's what I'm after. Something along those lines, like I want, what's a fuller? Something on those lines. Some of that. Let's get that back. That was fun. Something like that. Like, all kind of a, like the The Sand Dunes of Destiny. Terrible title. I know. Work in progress. Nice. Nice humor. So then on those lines, like do 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 do. Start the second. Sure, why not? Like, let's get my project shut up. Ethereal countermeasures. It's where I'm feeling. Oh, I like that. Let's see. G armor for recording. Shuri. Starts. Zoom in Z's. No. Bit more slow and drawn, a bit snicky. Don't understand why Quantic does this. It resets its volume periodically. It pees me off. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Do, do, do. I'm going to cut it again. Let's go for Dindy Themes for Playlist, Ambient of the Field. Let's have this as the Dunes of the Lost. Now I want to do is start thinking about what I might have accompanying this. Let's have some strings. Let's add a loopy loop. There we go, loopy loop. No gaps. Nice and easy. Held down. Oh my word, you piece of crap. What if I... I'm going to whack it on the flute, because that's just going to really pee me off if it keeps doing that every flipping time. I've looked up solutions to it online. I haven't got a Scooby-Doo. Let's get rid of the band, sorry. I might have a look to see if I can find an equivalent of. here. Is that out of pitch for it? Let's whack you a little transpose. Something like that. Sorry, I've been talking through my process. Still might keep those running on the low C minor. See what happens. Some of those lengths are a bit off. Oh, let's get them both lined up. Pin roll. That's it. Deep, that's the one. Might have something interesting in the strings of that. Something like that, slightly offsetting the tempo. Tempo. That's kind of cool. Where's this eventually going? Let's have that match. I want some cicatas coming next. Bum 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 bum. Strings held. Sticker rings held. Stack strings. Yeah. So, right, do that. Don't know why. So imagine this kind of like the, like, you know, the, you cut across, sand blowing, the endless expanse, nothing but the howl of winds, nothing but skeletons bleached only by the sun. The wind blows a small feather, leaf, small item if you're choosing, maybe just some tumbleweed to the left. As you scan up, you suddenly see the walls, the city itself, start to come to life. Kind of give this, like, almost like, you know, hurried, urgent sense about this is a busy place, but a dangerous place. Much danger. So what we're going with here? Do it higher or lower? Maybe something like that. If I did the octopus. What am I going with here? Like, spanning across, city suddenly comes up. I just went with that seventh. Yeah. Keep the original chord there. Let's see how this goes. 2, 3, 2, 2, 3, 4. Mm-hmm. be horrendously out of time. Apologies. Ba, 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 ba. One, two, three. If I have a two spaced out, that's going to be really awkward timing wise. Let's try that with that, just for that bit. Up there. Ah, the timing's horrible. Keep it spread out. Not happy. Am I going in 3-4 again? Couple more out of time as I went. No bother. Editing for the win. All right, I'm going to give this a try. I might. What I'm going to do is I'm going to save this for now. I'm not 100% feeling this right now. I've got another idea. I'm not a huge fan of like bouncing back and forth between projects. Sometimes just kind of think, I need to do a bit of outside listening and research for that, I think. Let's get a sign. What I want for this. call this one the Ethereal Heart. This is more of like a think of Dungeons and Dragons terms. It's going to be like a fey. So we've got to have a harp. Bum 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 bum. Kind of cool. Let's do it phrase by phrase. Start metronome. So fey land, grass, magic, trees that are probably gonna try to eat you. Balls that up already. That up already. Activate the words. What? Okay. Ah, that was I too. Celtic there. That works though. 2, 2, 3, 4. Shift D. Well, 30 seconds. Better.
ba.
Drag this back a bit. Let's put this back over there. That makes some sense. BPM. Good and do it. Change the last bar because that's good melodic writing. That last one. Woodwind for this, I'd say. What key was I just playing in? Something along those lines. So what we're going to do, we'll have that repeating again. Start going from 10 for the lols. Wrong instrument. Let's have that bounced. And then doot. Doot. Some of that, I'm gonna be a horn like vibes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's actually 8 bars. Let's have that loop in. I'm much more feeling the vibes of this. Thank you. Start again. Let's get that before shortly first. I like that. Wrong. Don't know why it does that every now and then. Add stuff in. The Lupin. Shorten that down a bit. Zooms. Don't know how that happens. Bigify, bigify, bigify. Dee dee dee. I think I need to change key eventually. Let's have a little look-see and listen so far. This one's probably going to push to be a 2-minuter. In fact, let's... Okay, let's try. See what happens. Quite happy using more woodwind than string. It's a welcome change. So we got the harp doing the... I feel like we need to have some boop. There's some boop. We need boop. I did say boop now. See if I can first start. Let's save the Ethereal Heart. No, that's kind of a cool title. If I do Zizu myself, and I do, yes. I wonder if these would be a bit too aggressive. You can always bring them down there. That's the kind of thing we need. Unison. Sound offensive. Sorry, child fasten. So what we can then do is bring them both down. I wonder if... better. I Sure, Robotnik suddenly appears, and then animals. Oh, gone. Sure, we should bring them down a little bit. When would that fit, though? So we'll have a... So it's 2 and 2, so should you... I'm going to try my Bidassir orchestra. So I wonder if it just needs a slightly softer sound. And the pizzicato as opposed to spiccato is a little bit nicer. Oh, that's a bit nicer. What if... get you there. Prefer that significantly. Softer sound, we'd like that. Viola's pluck. Core, then we just do the repeat. 2. All right, let's get this timing sorted. Ugh. Thank you.
See, some of these really well timed, like as a cluster, really really well timed. Rest of them a bit shit.
Sorry, I tried to keep this family friendly. Right, let's have a look, see, and listen. Alright, let's adjust all levels. Yeah, we like that. Wrong position, ombre. Okay. I'm liking this. I feel I might need some more woodwind. There's usually a majority of my free stuff from BBC. Not my stupid amounts of money on Metropolis. Get some clarinets in there, y'all. That's delete A, delete B. I can spell. Herp. Attempt was made. I don't actually put anything in that one yet, so that one can just no. That one can just go away. Clarinetto. Let's have one. 2, 3, 4. That's copy eight. Bounce, then we do. Thank you.
quite often there. Yep, we can afford to go lower still. Process transpose minus 12. Clarence B's got like a bit of embellishments. Excuse me. Oh, I like that. Maybe. Bum 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 bum. Something's not right. That ain't right. Wait a minute. Something's not right. No, that's right. I am being a silly goose. Again, not too bad so far. Yeah, it's probably close to 2 minutes really, this one. Oh,
rare occasions I've actually used an oboe in a piece of music. Stuff like that, maybe? I don't know. Could fit. Let's see what happens. 3, 2.
Would help if I was at the right points.
Bum notes. I'm sorry. No, too many. That's going to be way too close, chum. Let's have a look. And a lushan. Tiny bit earlier, methinks. Go away. So that matches up with that one and that one. View piano roll. Go away. Beep beep. Together just on their own. Bum 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 bum. Take this.
Mm-hmm. come along too badly. Any glaringly things I'm kind of going... I did say I wanted to get some more pluckage. Do some low pluck. Chill pluck. An easy way to move up. Let's do that to that. So I'm going to do jelly. Excuse me. Next, we're going to transpose that. We're going to go up. Yeah, come back. Doi. If we had some floaty floats. How this goes. Let's try it. I can most things. I'm worried I'm getting towards a wall of sound situation. Yeah, it is right. Make sure my own timing is not a kafloo. Choo choo. Not playing anymore because I haven't recorded anymore. Muppet. Yeah, we can take that, we can add. Looks like it's going on for too long. So it sounds. I'm gonna call it that. Geez, half past the dot. Possibly the most perfect timing I have ever done. It's been a quiet one, but for those of you who have been sitting here, if there have been watchers, viewers, thank you so much. I do this for fun. I do this to focus myself a bit of composing, but the fact that if there are people watching me, 1, 2, 9,000, doesn't matter. Thank you so much. Please take care of yourselves. See you real soon. Thank you. Bye.